thinks he's 6 feet tall. Bill Young told us yesterday he's actually 5'2".
He's a legit 5'8". Plays like a 6 foot.
Luck on second and nine in the flat. And you can see that hit coming. Ty Montgomery got his helmet locked off by the hard-hitting Markell Martin.
Nice play. Nice hit. All clean. He's running right through that thing. Now, he reads this the same thing that Luck reads it. And here he comes. Now, that's not helmet to helmet. He hit him actually upper body. Well played. Markell Martin. You're going to watch. He's going to turn up the field. Montgomery, watch.